Hey kids, so this is my sister Laura, and Laura's a beekeeper too, and Laura caught a swarm, and it's in that box. There was a swarm on a tree, and Laura got it. She's a professional. So she brought it over to my house. My three hives are over there, see them? We're gonna put it over here in the shade, next to this lilac bush. So we're gonna install the swarm of bees that's in that plastic bin right there, in this hive. All right, here we go.
All right, kids. So here we go. Laura and Mr. D. We're gonna see what happens. You ready, Laura?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. You lead the way.
All right, so we're gonna...
Somebody's stuck.
Okay, so we're gonna get the bees.
We're getting the bees out.
So I caught the bees in this bin.
Oh, they're making a lot of noise.
We're just going to open up the bin and we're going to put them... Ooh,
they're coming out. Look.
They're trying to sting me. Look at this one. She just stung me.
Should I get my gloves?
Yeah, I don't know. She's done that.
Oh, they're getting out.
Okay, here we go.
Yep. Okay, put it in. Second one.
That's built up.
And the third.
And here we go.
So we have the queen.
I don't know the answer to that, but I'm going to assume yes.
Do we want to dump it in there?
Yep.
Dump the rest in?
Yeah.
I'm gonna tap them down, I think. You wanna just put it in front of the hive and let them go in?
I'm just looking to see if the queen's in here.
I don't see her, Laura.
I don't see her either.
You wanna just put the lid on and let it happen? Put them in front of it, or you wanna dump them?
Well, we could try dumping some of them. See what happens.
Let's tap it.
Guys
out, are they
done? Oh.
They're trying to get in.
Yeah,
they are.
Shoot.
I'm not going to be able to get them off. Here, I have a brush. Here, try to brush them off?
Yeah.
I'm going to put the lid on real quick. I think it's on it.
Okay. Just make sure the back is awesome.
That's it, kids. I'm just gonna feed it and hopefully it'll be okay.
We'll check it in a week.
I think they're gonna be in there. So you can see they're all going into the new hive, kids. That's where the queen is. We're going to give them a little while and then we're going to feed them. So that's the free bees right there. Free package of bees. Look, the Tupperware is totally empty now. It was full, hundreds of bees. It's empty now. All right.